Take your documents from boring to breathtaking by learning how to format your page layout in Word. When you master a few steps, you can make your design vision a reality. I'm Lexi Rodrigo with Envato Tuts Plus, and in this Microsoft Word tutorial, you're going to learn how to make an awesome page layout in Word. First, you'll see how to make your page setup in Word from scratch. Then you'll learn how to modify a Word page layout from a template. A terrific source of Word templates is Envato Elements. You have a wide variety of Word templates for resumes and cover letters, proposals, flyers, brochures, invitations, and more. Basically, if it's a printed document, you can probably find a Word template for it in Elements. But that's not all. At Envato Elements, you'll also find all the creative assets you need to make an impressive document like fonts, icons, and do-it-yourself logos. I'll show you how to work with a Word template later. For now, let me show you a couple of ways you can change up the page layout when you're creating a Word document from scratch. When you create a document in Word, the default page layout looks okay, but you may want to change the default settings of the page setup to better suit your content or to make the document easier to read. Here are a few ways to change the page layout in Word to your liking. One way is to divide your text into columns. Columns can make the document more readable and add variety to an otherwise monotonous layout. Columns are also usually used in the page layout of magazines and newsletters. To change the MS Word layout to have several columns, go to Layout, Columns. In the Columns dialog box, you can either select one of the presets or manually set the number of columns, width and spacing of each column, and indicate whether you want to apply these settings to either the whole document or just from that point onward. When you're happy with your selections, click OK. Now, you may want to have columns on only part of your document and not the entire thing, and that's possible too. Click and drag your cursor to select the text that you'd like to place in columns. Next, go to Layout, Columns. Choose the settings you want to apply for the number of columns and so on. Then, where it says Apply to Selected Text, click OK. So now you have varying columns within the same document. In fact, you can vary the page formats on different parts of your document. This includes different columns, headers and footers, pagination, borders, and other settings. You can do that by breaking the document into sections. To create a section break, place the cursor where you would like the section break to be, like between the introduction and the main document, for example. Go to Insert, Break, Section Break. Then select the type of section break you want to insert. Now you can choose different page layout settings for each of these separate sections. Those are just a few ways you can modify the default page layout in Word. But why start from scratch when you can get a professionally designed template for Word? It's the quickest way to have an amazing page layout. To begin with, choose a Word template that's as close as possible to the vision you have. In the next steps, I'll be using the SEO proposal template from Envato Elements. This is just one of thousands of Word templates available in Envato Elements. And one of the benefits of using a Word template like this one is that you have the biggest design decisions already made for you by a professional. All you have to do is to personalize it with your own text and branding. Let me show you how to do that. First, you're going to want to download the template files into your computer. Unzip the files if they're compressed, and then make a duplicate of the template. That way, you always have the original in case you ever want to revert back to it. Open the copy of the template in Word. You can begin customizing it by adding your own text, images, and logo. For example, to add your logo, click on the placeholder image. Then under the Picture Format tab, click the Change Picture button. Find the logo file in your computer, select it, and click Insert. You may have to resize the logo. You can also change the fonts and other formatting options in a Word template until the document looks the way you want it to look. As you can see, you can create an impressive-looking document when you start with a Word template. My favorite source of templates for Microsoft Word is Envato Elements because it offers massive value. For a small monthly subscription, you can get unlimited downloads of templates for Word and other word processing software. Not only that, you also get unlimited downloads of fonts, stock photos like the one I used for my cover, icons, and other creative assets. Go ahead and check out Envato Elements. Hey, if you like this video, hit that like button. And if you aren't already subscribed, hit the subscribe button as well. In the meantime, check out the other helpful tutorials Envato Tuts Plus offers in this channel or on the website. This is Lexi Rodrigo. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.